Hey everyone, these are the latest photographs from the Vancouver New Westminster set for Godzilla 2014. The set has been designed to look like Sacramento and Montgomery Street. There is a Sacramento and Front Street as well. That's where the Royal Exchange is located in San Francisco. This is what Sacramento and Montgomery actually looks like, first overhead and then down close. Here are the set pics, the police car that you saw in the last video, and then these overheads to give you an idea of the kind of destruction that Godzilla is going to place upon downtown San Francisco. And they call it the Financial District. Look at this sign here. It says the City of San Francisco. That's inaccurate. It should say the City and County of San Francisco. Just a little point there. But the bottom line is, this is the latest information. Godzilla is going to wreak havoc in the Financial District of San Francisco, specifically at Sacramento and Montgomery. And you would say, why isn't there a footprint or any kind of stomping of, look like cars are stomped on? My theory is this: Godzilla is so large that the buildings he's destroying around him are falling. And what you see is the aftermath of debris falling on these different vehicles and cars.